Welcome to VetVisuals. This lecture is about mycobacterial infection and pox virus infection. Now, before you turn off and say, I'm sure I couldn't possibly need to know those, they're really rare, aren't they? You're wrong. Let me prove to you you're wrong. Particularly mycobac, much, much more common than you might have thought. So follow me along and I'll show you.